This application is Interval. So you just put in the date, September 22nd, 2008, 2:21 p.m. And it says there's 7 months, 2 days, 23 hours, 59 minutes, and 17 seconds until September 22nd.